Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope all are good, safe at home. Myself, Mrs. Nayana from Anjala Vidyaniketan, teaching English for LKG. Welcome back to today's English class. In the previous class, we have learned some of the words starting with letter N and how to write letter N. Today, in this class, we shall learn some of the words starting with letter O and how to write letter O. Look at the pictures and read aloud these words. O for onion. O for owl. O for orange. O for oil. O for ostrich. O for octopus. O for olives. O for otter. O for orchids. And O for ox. These are the words starts with letter O. Dear children, now let us see how to write letter O. Start from left side and make a big circle. Letter O. Start from left side, make a circle. Letter O. Dear children, I think now you know how to write letter O and some of the words starting with letter O. Thank you, children. Have a wonderful day.